Here's my Lola kitty. Today is Wednesday, October 28th, 2009. Hey Fluffy, what you doing? Lola's a very cute little cat. Hi Lola. Hi Fluffy, what you up to? Now, Lola has never been accused of being smart. She's not a really brilliant girl, but she's adorable. Fluffy, are you adorable? Fluffy. We had to put a sign up on the door here that says, Lola, slow down, because otherwise she can't see the glass and she runs into it. I think that's how she got a head injury in the first place. Hey Lola, do you remember that time you were running back and forth, and you smacked into the glass? Fluffy? Do you remember that time? Yeah, that hurt, didn't it? Poor Fluffy. You hit your head so hard. You had to go hide behind the couch for an hour. That was no good. Fluffy. Fluffy is like the most cutest kitty. Aren't you? You're a very fluffy girl. A very fluffy girl. What you doing? You gonna eat that box? She's a happy girl. I wish I could have her personality. She's just like laid back and all fluffy and doesn't worry about stuff. Right, Lola?
For upgrades and new transmission to ensure the power's in place to